Yes, yes, my people, as they order not to make sense, it's still this Sarah Valley. I'll be homeboy, the love the divine. And right now, my people, if they tune in to the Blog Gist. And on the Blog Gist this week, popular social media influencer Raymond Abbas, aka Hush Puppy, don't begin to start to sing some kind songs. If you remember, say Hush Puppy get some kind matter, we ain't got to answer with the United States government. And this week, we just passed, Hush Puppy himself started to sing some kind songs, started to call some kind people name for here for Nigeria. And one big name, we ain't call, na Abakiari. If you remember, say Abakiari na Super Cup, we will get for Nigeria. And Hush Puppy talk, say, in get business with this guy. But Abakiari don't carry matter come for in social media talk. Say na lie, yo. Say na lie. Hush Puppy, hold your peace. Hold your peace. The only business where me and you get, and I say, you won't buy some kind of native, and you send me 300k, you send me 300,000, make I help you purchase some. Also, for this week, Abakiari don't come on social media, can't still delete same comments. Whether in the guilty, whether in no day guilty, now the court go prove that one. But right now, we'll see that the Blog Gist and we'll still the chief. And this next gist, now very, very sad one for the entertainment industry. Popular celebrity, veteran, and Nollywood actress Rachel Oniga don't die. This gist, they come after in family come on social media announced the death of the veteran actress. No forget, say this one, they come after the death of popular musician and veteran himself, Sound Sultan. A lot of celebrities don't come online to pay their condolences, and we for Blog Gist this morning would they say, may she rest in peace, and we did very sure see she did in the bosom of the Lord, where she did in a happy place, and we did pay our tribute to her. So yes, my people, if you're there in the city of Port Harcourt this weekend, something is about to happen right now. Yes, 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 something does be about to happen for the city of Port Harcourt this weekend. And the Bole Festival, arguably, Bole Festival are one of the biggest events really happen for the city of Port Harcourt, and they happen this weekend. So if you're there anywhere, whether now for Lagos, whether for Abuja, or any part of the country, and you get opportunity to land in Port Harcourt this weekend, my brother, my sister, make it take the opportunity, because Bole Festival, they always go down well. And I hear say popular musician Tenny and Fireboy will also do the building alongside a lot of musicians and entertainers within the city. So if you dare ready to jellificate with me, if you dare ready to jellificate with everybody where they Port Harcourt, drive in and drive down. My name is Nadine Love the Divine, and we'll let the Blog Gist. Until next week, we come back.